Welcome back to Chronic Kitchen. It's Chef Dom's Chronic Kitchen.
Stay from the top.
I am Chef Dom, and this is Chef Dom's Chef Dom. I'm Chef Dom. Welcome back to Chronic Kitchen. Is that the wrong way? We are making infused s'mores brownies. Infused, of course. And this recipe is sponsored by...
Not your sons. I forgot to mention you have to stay extremely still after you put your hand up. Otherwise, it doesn't work.
All right, let's see what we got.
What do we got? What is this? What have you gotten us into? What is going to happen?
We got a little infused treat here.
A little infused gummy of some kind, perhaps?
Oh my god, this is childproof.
All right, we're heading into the Groovy Collection. So, who is this? Not Your Sons now?
Not Your Sons Groovy Collection. Ooh, it's a hunk.
They sent us this for a try. We're going to taste it and see what happens right now.
It's watermelon.
And I think if you're interested, we maybe even have something on for you towards the end of the video. I don't know.
Yeah, we're going to have a little discount code. Wow, look at that.
It's gorgeous. Tell me a quarter of that. I still got to work these cameras, for God's sake.
Yeah, we can't have you going off the deep end. Nothing bad could happen if I eat too much. It's not like I'm going to burn the house down.
No, it's not like you accidentally set anything on fire.
Ooh.
Hmm. Okay. Ooh, what is this, watermelon?
Mm. I told you it was the Groovy Collection.
Well, the Groovy Collection? Wow.
Like, they have a bite to them. Some of these gummies, they taste like fucking, like, Jell-O.
No, that was nice. That had, like, a good texture.
It's, like, jiggly and has no bite. And it makes
really,
me gag.
It was like a legit gummy. Wow.
Wow.
Okay. I didn't expect that.
Step one. Preheat your oven to 350 degrees. And we got, you're going to need a food processor for this bad boy. Something with sharp knives. Like a...
Edward Scissorhands.
I was thinking about that hot chick from Mortal Kombat.
Vince with the slap chop.
It's a good time to mention that we made our infused canna oil with this root beer kush, which is delicious. I tried a bunch. So we have 1 cup of pitted dates. Soak these in some warm water for 10 minutes. That's just to ferment them. We've got a cup. You could use almonds. We're using walnuts because I like them better. We've got 1 tablespoon of our Not Your Son's canna coconut oil. Well, Not Your Son's coconut oil infused. 2 tablespoons of some cocoa powder. We want all of this. Let's do it. And then, you know, a pinch of salt for the bitches.
Bitches!
As I say. We are going to get this all blended up. You want it to be like a paste, like kind of like sticky when you press it in between your fingers. This is going to be the base of our brownie. This is what we want. We want it to stick together in our fingers when pressed. We got a greased 8x8. We want a little flaky salt on the bottom. That's going to make it taste wonderful. And I want this to have like a crust-like consistency. You're gonna push it out. If it doesn't stick together and it's not malleable, you gotta kind of process it a little bit more. You don't want it to be crumbly or...
Crumbly or...
I guess crumbly is good enough. We don't want it to be dusty or powdery or too dry. This should be nice and wet. We're gonna get this into the fridge after we're done spreading for 10 minutes. This is gonna have a little solidification. It is very sticky right now. Sticky is good. This is going to be very moist, so we are definitely going to fulfill. All right, nice and sticky. It's done. We're going to put it in the fridge for 10 minutes, and we're going to make our brownie layer. Date base is in the fridge for 10 minutes. We got through the whole date section without making jokes about me not getting any dates.
There's no jokes and no dates.
We got some all-purpose flour. We're going to make the vegan brownie base. Got some cocoa powder, baking powder, and baking soda, coconut sugar. You can use golden brown sugar. White sugar is not vegan, much to everyone's dismay. Give this a little whisk so all of this mixes together. That is going to make things way better. They make it white by putting bone chard in it, which I think is unnecessary because we have to have white sugar. It's got to be white, so we got to just grind up animal bones to make it white, which I think is a weird flex for an apex predator, but.
If it was up to me, we would just have sex with the corpses for dominance.
That's, we got a race against the clock before these gummies hit. So we got some more root beer kush coconut oil, 1/4 cup going in. Got some delicious maple syrup. And we have a quarter cup of espresso, some nice Italian roast. Just how I like my men, women, whatever.
Polyamorous, polysexual slut.
We infuse an entire quarter into this recipe. So it's gonna be right around 630 milligrams, somewhere in that ballpark in this batch of brownies. We got all the dry, we added all the wet. Give this a nice little whisk. This is a really simple, easy brownie base. It's completely animal free. I mean, the cruelty that you show to yourself, cruelty that you show to me, there's a lot of cruelty around.
That could be more.
Remember, the most common trauma pattern that's repeating itself in your life is the way you're treating yourself.
All right, we didn't need that much fucking truth. Just make the brownies.
My therapist hurt me with that one.
Jesus.
That's not a good...
Oh my God.
Anyway.
I need to sit.
If you're using coconut sugar, sometimes it gets a little rocky, so you can put it like through a sieve if you want. Did you take my spatula? Look at this fudgy little son of a bitch. And if you feel, you know, it's a shame-free dessert.
Is it?
I mean, if I'm eating anything, there's a lot of shame in it. But
intense shame, intense self-loathing.
There is no shame in this batter.
Only in the man.
True. Like I said, we are a race against the clock. I'm going to take our date base out of the fridge. I'm going to just... You'll see what we do next when we do it. How about that? I am definitely starting to feel it, though. This has been in the oven, the fridge, for 10 minutes. I wish I had as much gold as a goblin.
Instead of just the musk.
Look how beautiful. This does look really good. And it's vegan, so you could just eat this like this. Ooh, spread this out evenly. We're gonna get this in the oven at 350 for 22 minutes. Maybe 23. No, 22. No, 23. We'll do 23. All right, we've got 600 milligrams in here. There's a lot of milligrams in me right now. I don't even hear what kind of weird Russian thing you're saying. These are my favorite vegan marshmallows. Use these marshmallows. They're called dandy, which is delightful. It's delightfully dandy. We're gonna bake this for 23 minutes, and we're gonna take it out, and we're gonna put a nice layer of marshmallows over the top so we can get that nice kind of a campfire-y marshmallow feel. And to my knowledge, this is the best vegan marshmallow to melt. So that's why I like baking with these. So we're gonna get this in the oven at 350 for 23 minutes, and then we're gonna throw some marshmallows on there, and then you're gonna go 5 to 7 minutes. When you see the marshmallows get golden brown, pull this fucker out, and we're ready to go. All right, we may have gotten a little too high and almost burned the house down, but...
It was close.
But we've got this delicious campfire s'mores here. We got some beautiful chocolate Teddy Grahams, which are vegan. They're the only vegan ones that they make. Oh yeah, while the marshmallows are still nice and warm, you just wanna let these go for a little swim. And you could get, you know, very decorative, however you like, but you let them bathe in this little marshmallowy pool. And we're gonna have a delightfully vegan, maybe we should make a note not to eat that strong of an edible before.
Yeah, maybe that's the message.
Yeah, be responsible about it, right? We're gonna arrange these nicely, and then we're gonna cut them up and eat them. We've done it. We've made it. We are feeling quite elevated. That gummy was delicious. This is just overkill.
Are these cameras on?
They better be on. If I can do that again.
Check the cameras!
So we cut these into only 9 pieces, which probably was a mistake, because now these are like 65, 60 milligram brownies. But once more into the breach, dear friend. How you feeling?
Oh, feeling jazzy, baby. Oh my God.
Really, really good.
I was worried that I would want to take a nap, but I think I'm gonna be okay.
Well, I want to take a nap.
What is this? What is this?
Are we not allowed to take a nap?
All I know is that your watermelon infused thing is amazing. It's delicious and good times. What is this that you've done to me?
This is 60 milligram s'mores.
Look at that.
Vegan.
You see the way the marshmallow is? Oh my God, I want a little extra.
Stop being an asshole about it.
I didn't do it on purpose. It just happened.
And we used Not Your Son's root beer kush for this recipe.
Which was also delicious. Come to me.
It was quite.
Oh my God.
Look at that date bottom. Look at that. It's like layers. Don't take it from me.
I was trying to showcase its beauty.
Oh, now you're trying to steal.
No, I would never steal anything. No.
You're my great.
Oh my God, I'm falling apart.
Those dandy marshmallows.
Oh my God, it's so chocolatey.
No, don't forget to tell them about the thing.
A little flaky salt. Mm. Wow, I'm in absolute heaven. I feel like I'm on Mount Olympus. That's how I feel. You ever realize that mythology is just hentai from like 2,000 years ago? It's essentially the same thing. Dude, what are you doing? Get out of here. You're in the shot.
And I'm not in the shot.
You're definitely.
Sponsored.
Definitely.
I'm not in the shot. They can't.
This is a high quality production. You're definitely in the shot. No way. 100%.
I know where the shots are.
Get off of my mountaintop.
Tell them about the affiliate code, would you?
That's right. Hit the bell.
Sponsored.
Don't forget to hit the bell. And then head over to the website. We have an affiliate link. Hit the code CK420. That gives you 15% off all products. They'll ship it right to your door. And, dude, do you think Lightning McQueen gets life insurance or car insurance?
Whoa.
They'll mail it right to your door. And as a tinfoil hat wearing stoner, that is perfect. Don't have to leave the house. Make these brownies. Try those gummies. Quite affordable, especially for the potency and the flavor and the consistency. I'm a textured guy. We all know about that. That's why I don't eat onions. Our affiliate code is CK420. I'll give you 15% off on all products, all throughout the website. They got a lot of them. And they're going to, I said all this, hit the bell, for the love of God, hit the bell.
Chef Donald Bell.
Get Evan out of my house, please.
Can I take a nap now?
Someone date me.
No one is going to date you.
All right, I'm going to be in a coma, but I'm going to take my shirt off and do my Winnie the Pooh dance. Oh no, that's my pants.
Boop. Boop.